Namaste. Good morning, student. How are you? All are fine. Good. Today we will write down I sound words in our English notebook. So, are you ready? Look at the board. I sound words, and the sound of I is E. See here, teacher has drawn some pictures on the board. Bip, bin, pin, nip, and lid. How many pictures? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, here we will read three letter words with the I sound. B, I, B. B, E, B. Again, B, E, B. Bib. B, I, N. B, E, N. Bin. P, I, N. P, E, N. Pin. N I B N E B Nip L I D L E D Lid. Now open your English notebook. Here we will write down C dot W dot classwork, date, month 01 and year 2020-21. Now here I am writing heading I sound words. I sound words. Okay. Now here we will write down, we will draw the pictures. Very simple pictures. Cows I am doing. Next picture, bin. Curve, slanting line, join, use, me. Next, pin. Next, nib. Slanting line, nib. Next, lid. Bib, bin, pin, nip and lid. With the help of ruler, we will draw here two lines. Bib. So, here we will write down spelling of bib. B-I-B. Speak and write. B-I-B. B-E-B. Bib. The sound of I is E. B-I-B, bib. Next. B I N bin. B I N bin. B E N bin. B I N. B E N bin. Next, pin. P I N. P E N pin. P I N. P E N pin. Next, nib. N I B. N I B nib. N N E B nib. L I D L I D L E D lid. See here, B I B bib. B I N bin. P I N pin. N I B nib. L I D lid. These are I sound words, three letter words. So students, go through this video, learn the I sound words with the phonic sound. Take care and bye-bye.